Aaron Rodgers, Packers bounce back against Bucks, seal playoff berth, Tampa, Florida. With the NFC North title still up for grabs, Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers couldn't afford a slip up against the struggling Tampa Buccaneers. Rodgers threw for 318 yards and one touchdown, and Eddie Lacy scored on a 44-yard run to pace a 20-3 victory that clinched at least a wildcard playoff berth Sunday. Lacy finished with 99 yards rushing on 17 attempts. Jordy Nelson caught a 1-yard TD pass in the fourth quarter and had 9 receptions for 113 yards, while Rodgers completed 11 throws to Randall Cobb for 131 yards. A 21-13 loss to Buffalo a week ago cost Green Bay 11-4 sole possession of first place in the division. It also hurt its chances for earning home field advantage throughout the NFC playoffs. Green Bay closes the regular season at home against Detroit 11-4, with a victory giving the Packers another NFC North crown. Rodgers rebounded from the only game this season in which he's failed to throw for a touchdown, completing 31 of 40 passes without an interception. He threw 24 yards to Nelson on 3rd and 13 to extend the drive that produced Lacy's long TD run, and a 19-yard completion to Nelson set up Rodgers' 36th TD pass of the year. The Bucs, 2-13, have lost 5 straight and remain in contention for the first overall pick in the 2015 draft. Their sputtering offense was outgained 154-6 in the opening quarter. Josh McCown was sacked 7 times and intercepted once, and Doug Martin was held to 17 yards rushing on 10 attempts. Tampa Bay kept it close with a solid defensive performance, forcing Rodgers' 4th turnover in 2 weeks with Michael Johnson's sack fumble in the opening half. A goal line stand denied the Packers points in the third quarter after Lacy gained 5 yards on 1st down to the Bucs' 1. Lacy and John Kuhn were stopped for no gain on the next 2 plays, and Rodgers threw an incompletion in the end zone on 4th down. Nevertheless, the Packers wound up with 431 yards total offense. McCown, meanwhile, was 12 of 26 for 147 yards. Mike Evans had 4 receptions for 49 yards and Vincent Jackson had 3 for 60 yards, moving both of them to the brink of 1,000-yard seasons.